Hello everybody, this is Ultimate Life RB, bringing everybody a quick little video regarding my Super Smash Bros. Playthrough. And it's about a little incident that I noticed or encountered while recording two new episodes earlier today. I went through a Super Smash Bros. One-player game on hard mode with both Fox and Pikachu, and I was able to successfully record them. Unfortunately, when I played back the videos to look over the raw footage, I made a horrifying discovery. I've talked about how I've had problems with my microphone, like my voice occasionally becomes distorted at times. Well, I don't know what happened this time, but my voice was, I don't know how to describe it. It was like, I guess something happened when I was trying to record, but on both videos, my voice was really distorted. I actually sounded like freaking Alvin the Chipmunk, you know what I mean? So this is a pretty big, I don't even know what to call it, but it's kind of got me a little frazzled right now because, you know, I don't want to go back and re-record the footage. And because of that, I have an idea of how to salvage these two videos. Just go back and commentate over them, but I have an idea. It was a long time ago, I talked about how the possibility of getting people to co-commentate with me, like watching the video over Skype and talking and whatnot. And that gives me an idea about maybe these two videos I could do co-commentary with. So yeah, I'm going to take a chance and make this offer to anyone that might want to do that. Like if you like my channel and you happen to like Smash Brothers, if you would like to commentate with me, you know, I thought maybe I could try that. So I'm going to give everybody my Skype name in this video and in the description for those that might be interested. If you are interested, just add me as a contact on Skype, say who you are and that you want to try the co-commentary with me. And you know, just let me know if anyone out there is interested in that. Although, you know, I would prefer if, you know, the person who wants to comment does have some knowledge of Smash Brothers and stuff like that. But don't, you know, just speak up if you're interested in that. Send me a message on Skype saying who you are and that you want to commentate with me. And we'll give it a shot. Maybe at least, I don't know, one person, maybe two people. You know, keep it at three, myself and two other people. Let's not get too crazy with this. But, you know, just something I thought to try and, you know, number one, I want to salvage the video because I'm sure as hell not going to go back and re-record, you know, 45 minutes worth of footage. So, you know, anyone interested in that, speak up and let's see if we can go anywhere with this. So that's just a quick little message I wanted to get out. And I look forward to some responses. So this is Ultimate Life RB signing out. I'll see all of you in the next video.